Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking no caller ID numbers on your iPhone. This feature is only available on iOS 13 and above. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Go into your Settings app. Scroll down to Phone and tap on it. Switch the toggle on for Silence Unknown Callers. Calls from unknown callers will now be silenced, but they will still be sent to voicemail and displayed on your recent calls list. You will still receive calls from your contacts, Siri suggestions, and people who you have recently called. You can turn the toggle off again at any time if you want to receive calls from unknown numbers again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.